these mini festookas are going to look great right through the winter. They'll hold this colour right through. And come spring, if you plant them out, they'll quickly grow into a plant like this. Over about 3 years, they'll eventually get a little bit woody in the centre, which is when it's time to break them into individual plants and split them.